everyone. It's been a while. 오랜만이에요. 안녕하세요. 오늘은 첫 번째, Speak of the Devil. 네. 자, 한국에서는 in Korea, 호랑이. Can you say 호랑이? Repeat after me. 호랑이, tiger. 자, 호랑이도 제 말하면 온다더니. Even for tigers, you know, when people talk about the tiger, then the tiger appears and shows up. So, speak of the devil, 호랑이도 제말 하면 온다더니. So, you say this right at the moment when somebody shows up unexpectedly that you were, right at the moment you were talking about the person. 호랑이도 제말 하면 온다더니. 첫 번째, 두 번째는 아이고, 지스, 양반은 못 돼요. 양반은 못 되다. 양반 means noble people in the back then in Korea. You know, ruling class, 지배 계급, ruling class. So, you know, often the commoners talk about 양반, noble people behind their back, and suddenly they showed up. Right, they suddenly appear in front of you, and then, so we say, 양반은 못 된다. 양반은 못 된다. So 호랑이도 제 말하면 온다더니, and then you say the extra, and then, 어이구, 양반은 못 돼요. 양반은 못 되네요. 양반은 못 되네 됩니다. Or depending on the situation, you can change the ending, right? And then 세 번째, the third one, 귀가 간지러워요. Can you say 간지럽다? 간지럽다. 비읍 불규칙, which is 비읍 irregular. So you lose 비읍 when you conjugate with 어 or 아, starting with the silent O things. So 아, 귀가 간지러워요. 아, my ears are itchy. The word to a translation. 귀가 간지러워요. I think somebody's talking about me somewhere. Who's talking about me? 누가 내 이야기 하지? 그러면 귀가 간지러워요. In English, you know, oh, my ears are ringing. 이상하네. Strange, right? Oh, Foxy. 지금 Foxy가 시끄러워요. She's loud. 자, 그래서, 호랑이도 제말 하면 온다더니, 아이고, 양반은 못 되네요. 양반, noble people, and then 귀가 간지러워요. My ears are itchy. Means then somebody must be talking about me, right? So if I was talking about someone and then somebody suddenly showed up in front of me, they said, oh, your ears must have been itching, like ringing. Means, oh, did you know that I was talking about you? Right? Like that. Okay, 그러면 귀가 간지러워요. 호랑이도 제말 하면 와요. 양반은 못 돼요. 오케이? 그럼, 안녕!